Schools is Dr. Michael Tess. Tyler Keener is principal of Worcester High School. Worcester City Schools proudly presents the colors of blue and yellow. Total enrollment for the district is over 3,800 students. The Worcester City School District strives to inspire world-class achievement. Dan Adams is a graduate of Ohio State University and Northwestern University and directs the Worcester High School band. This is Mr. Adams' 27th year at Worcester High School and his 30th in education. Assistant band directors are Diane Adams, Dennis Barline, and Doug Bennett. Major Ed Advisor is Diana Pendell, and Jennifer Burnham is the Flag Corps Advisor. Last spring, the Worcester High School marching band marched down Main Street, USA, in Disney's Magic Kingdom. The band will also perform at the Maslin Tiger Band Review. Announcing for the Worcester Marching Band is Dave Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to introduce the 2016 Worcester High School Marching Band. Today, we pay tribute to one of rock music's legendary bands, Queen. This English rock group had a tremendous impact on the American popular culture scene in 1970s and 80s. Our show opens featuring our brass section on a hit song from Queen's seventh album, Jazz. Thank you. section and percussion section take center stage on our version of Another One Bites the Dust. We'll be right back. drumbeat has become a signature sound for the rock group Queen. The trumpets are featured as we close our show with two great Queen hits. Put your hands together and stomp your feet for We Will Rock You. We are the champions.